In Creo Parametric, you can relate a drawing detail to a view so that if you move the view, the detail will move along with it. Right now I have lock view movement enabled. Let's disable that. And now when I click on a view, I can drag the view and move it around, but this note detail isn't moving along with it. Let me hit the undo button to reposition them back where they were. I will go to the annotate tab, and now I will select this note. And when I select the note, it goes to the format tab. No problem, just jump back over to the annotate tab. And here in the group of commands, you can choose relate to view, and then select the view that you want it associated with. And now if I try to move the view again, let's click on it and move it. You can see that the detail will move with the view so that it remains in the same relative location to it. If you've related an object to a view, well, you simply can unrelate it in order to get it back. Again, I click on it. Since it's a note, it goes to the format tab. Let's go back to the annotate tab, and I can choose unrelate. And then if I pick on the view, once more, if I move the different views around, the note doesn't move along with it. I hope you enjoyed this video. For more information, please visit www.creowindchill.com. If you learned something from this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you like this video, please click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be informed when new videos are uploaded. Thank you very much.